I can't wait to tell young Rodney the good news.
Here,
listen, you keep quiet.
This is going to be a... Well, it's a surprise, right?
It's nothing to do with me, Del. I just hope I don't let it slip out.
Now, that would be very unfortunate, wouldn't it, eh?
I tell you what, would you like a nice large brandy in there, Uncle Albert?
That's nice of you, son.
Thank you.
It's all right.
Might as well leave the bowl down here. Save me having to keep on getting up.
Have a nice evening. You blackmailing old bark.